Remove the seat post clamp. Remove the tail light holder. Remove the rear fender. Remove the accelerator brake. Remove the motor wire. Remove the motor wheel. Open tail light cover. Install the tail light pole. Install the motor. Fix screw. Fix gas brake. Fix the connecting rod. Connect the motor wires. Fix the tail light holder. Installing quick release seat accessories. Remove the front wheel. Take out the front axle. Screws that hold the skis in place.